Real quick follow-up on the Hogue stock here, guys. I forgot to mention, as far as flex, this is just moving the back of the stock. Look at that, side to side. It's a wonder this gun posted grip at all. Look at that, that's just me doing this. That's all I'm doing is just moving this back and forth. So yeah, if you're wanting to use one of these as a precision rifle, this stock's gotta go. Stay tuned for the other videos, guys. Later.